Completely. This is weird. It's some sort of... Wow, look at all these people. Hey, Squidward. It's me. Squidward.
Huh? You look kind of like SpongeBob.
I got here just in time. There's been a mix-up in our dream.
Yeah, well, I'm listening.
This is the dance recital. Dancing is clearly a left-brain activity. The clarinet recital is over at the right brain.
Oh, well, I'll just get on over there.
No, 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 don't bother. I'm covering right brain tonight. Just give me the clarinet and I'll head over. You stay here and dance. Dance like you've never danced before.
Yes, yes, of course, I will dance. I will dance like the wind.
Good. Knock 'em dead. If I could just have that clarinet now.
Yeah, sure, here it is. Remember to clean the reed. Oh, I don't need to tell you that.
Right, great. Okay, will do. Later, Squidward.
Bye, Squidward.
Great. Now I can use this clarinet to get that sea snake out of my water helmet. Wow! I'm glad I'm back to being me. Being Squidward is hard work. Go to Sandy's without my water helmet. I love visiting Sandy in her tree dome.
Except I can't find my oxygen tanks.
Why do you need oxygen tanks?
Because that's what my rocket runs on, silly. I switched it over to oxygen fuel a few weeks ago. It's cleaner.
Maybe I can help you find those tanks.
That'd be great. I've been looking all day. Darn near turned this whole place upside down. I know they're somewhere in my dome. I just don't know where.
I'll find them and bring them back. Don't you worry, Sandy.
Great. Thanks, SpongeBob. Then we can get going to Neptune's.
Sandy, I found the oxygen tanks.
Woo-wee! I knew you could do it, my little wrangler. Now let's get our rears in gear and hop along to Neptune's paradise.
you doing?
Gee, Patrick, it's about time you showed up. I'm helping Sandy fill up the rocket with oxygen fuel.
Oxygen fuel? SpongeBob's taking care of that now.
I set a new record down at the diner for the most sandwiches ever eaten.
That's great, Patrick. Let's get on board while the rocket finishes fueling up.
Oh, I don't feel too good.
Check. Life preservers. Check. Okay, cowboys. Safety belts. Check. Time to put on your safety belts.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Safety belt secure.
You see that switch there? Turns on the headlights.
Are we there yet?
And that switch
are
there,
we there yet?
Honks the horn. And this gauge shows how deep we are.
Are we there yet?
And these switches here are for the ejection.
Are we there yet?
Don't touch those.
Are we there yet?
I have to go to the bathroom.
Are we there yet?
I have to go to the bathroom.
And the most important gauge of all.
Are we there yet?
I have to go to the bathroom.
Fuel! SpongeBob!
Are we there yet?
What happened to all of our oxygen? Hold on to your britches. It's gonna be a bumpy landing.
Are we there yet?
Oh, I don't feel too good.
I told you not to eat all that junk food earlier today.
I gotta go find the bathroom!